Alright guys, we're back. The next mission in the Anschutz line was for two red deer weighing over 419 kilos with the 9.3. So we got that. And then I grabbed the 223 already calling. If we come across any fox or roe deer. Actually, not too far away already. So, we're gonna head out and see what we can find. Alright guys, I got up over the hill and got a little guy coming down. I think I said 419 kilos. Yeah, it should have been 419 pounds. Just about 190 kilos. This guy will definitely get us. So that gives us one down. I'm just gonna make a full river run, I think. At least up to the lodge here, maybe. So once I get these two, we'll just pick up speed and just head straight up river. Pick up this guy and another one. So he gives us 190. There's one down. Nope, that is him. Alright, we'll pick him up and that should give us our second mission, our second animal for that mission. Guys, we're coming up on the first island. We got pretty decent looking red deer out here. A little foxes beside them too. Pay attention. Another 216. Put that front on shot. Down though. Not a bad looking rack. You guys made it to the north tip of the second island here. And spotted this guy, there he is. A couple minutes ago, it was just raining so hard, but just wait for that to clear up. But this guy can score pretty decent. So I think I'm gonna take him and we'll probably wrap this hunt up. Give him another call, maybe. Called earlier just to keep him in the area. Bunch of fox around here too. Easily the biggest one we've seen so far. I hit kinda high. Alright guys, he did finally go down where he stopped up here. It's not too bad a spot for a trophy shot. Does say body shot on him though. 245, not bad. Go, and that's probably gonna wrap this hunt up. I might wander up a little farther and see if I find anything else, but if I don't, hope you guys had a good day and enjoyed the video, and see you in the next one.